We're back with it. I want to keep my Electro, please.
Press to lunge at enemy.
Cool, but how do you switch it though? I want my shock jockey back. Man! Oh, I shouldn't have done that. How do you change your vigor and thing? Do I hold it? Oh yeah, I do. Only got six. What do I have? What's the one that I have right now? First gun. I'd rather have the carbine. Let me check it. Well, let me go back and see if the carbine's there. I'll just stick with this well for a bit then. Just machine guns are abused.
brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created one.
How have you one hit a fucking enemy like that? Carbine. There we go. I'd rather have that, please. We don't even have enough. You got any coins, Elizabeth? She got nothing.
More money.
Oh. Thank you. Should never doubt Elizabeth when it comes to money.
Let's
go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Looks like I got a friend in town after all. Yeah, Slate. He's fell in with these Vox populi.
Oh,
and for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. Problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first.
Look, it's a handsome nigga, no.
Comstock House by storm. I do that, I get the girl.
Like, have you seen the game art for this game?
He bends you down in straw. And when your arms get frail and your legs grow weak, boil off your skin and turn you into chunk. Now, if you want to be a real wizard, you'll be my guest.
Now what?
But if you want to be a person, well, then you best come talk to me.
Sorry, bro.
Stop it!
Onward!
What a headshot. Oh.
Unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Violence and hateful. And I'll
go ahead.
Down. Oh my god.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
This game is very fun. I'm not even gonna lie. Very, very fun. I'm actually enjoying myself. Oh, simple.
Okay, now to get off this thing.
Okay, you're ready to jump, yeah? Jump as well. And she did as well. Hard.
Factory.
battle for blood, one thing for sure. Think and her will be seeing the sunrise. Oh shit. Nice, bro.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. That at least to Fink.
So I already have that.
Office.
Chen and Sarah are dead.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
That's Rory and Comstock. Mei-Lin? Mr. Lin? My god, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Nice. I think we fucked up by going to this. We should have just found another airship, honest to God. Should have just stole one. I know I have the fucking thing to steal then.
Kill your oppressor!
What? I thought we were teams. What? Why were they shooting me? I know I did kill some of them, but that was by accident. That's because the flipping game said I could skyline strike my own things. I didn't even know that they were my teammates.
I know they
wear red, but like, it's hard to distinguish when you're literally in the fucking sky trying not to die, man.
Somehow the lesser, yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible.
What does that even mean? The lesser and greater.
Perhaps, though, come stock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
Oh, so Songbird's... Well, Songbird's a bit human. Is that what they're trying to tell me? I don't feel bad. Imagine if it was just someone we knew. That would be fucked. Yeah, I might have to save up for that still. Even though I don't really need that one. Yeah, let me just focus on these ones instead. Damage boost with a hand cannon, are you dumb? I don't need nothing. Carbine. Yeah. I'm already back to being rich. Which one's just there once? Gave me like 100. What? So I actually got so much love for this girl, man. Cthulhu? Oh, I don't like that. I actually don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that.
Press to wash away your enemies.
Will there be a telekinesis though? What's it? And now I use.
Fancy putting those lock picking skills to work?
Keep a lookout. Ready.
That's f- okay.
Booker!
Why is she screaming like?
No.
Oh shit. Fat is hard on for me. Christ.
Fireman Booker, careful!
Can you chill? It's getting a bit stupid now. Very hard.
Perfect
low.
Timing.
Yeah. is there a tire pit? Twice now. Tried to kill the handyman by just shooting his heart out, but I guess not that good. How do I get that?
No, no, no! She's going to kill that child. Fucker, we have to do something.
Cool.
We have to act. We have to get in there.
Where? Chill, man. I'm here. Push you up where, man? Come on.
Go to the window and distract us. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy.
Let's go. Okay. Why are you running away? Come. Oh shit.
Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
She already changed her look.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. You just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
What the
fuck? No!
Shit.
Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it. Elizabeth!
Emporia. The Ben and Elizabeth have some kind of connection. If I could put him down, would she let me?
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't it?
That's a twin.
All right.
Hold on.
Here you are.
Why the twins here?
We've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that is set.
Fucker, hurry.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it!
Nope, that is
stop
mine.
It! You don't know
here
what you're
are.
Doing!
There it is.
Oh, stop her playing music.
He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him,
he will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
She really got her first kill with her. I'm just like thinking about it. Yeah, I know. Push the nail away. Just trying to see if there's anything else.
Look, that's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming. We need to leave the dock. We need to push off immediately. The Vox are coming.
Where are these people going?
Where are the Vox coming?
Come on, do it! Just jump!
It's a banana in this big trunk.
Come on, jump!
I cannot do it! I'm sorry! I love you, but I can't do it. I'm sorry.
You need to remove your belongings or we can't take any more people! The barge is full! You're going to have to remove some of your luggage if we're going to fit more people on deck!
Right,
you hold on to this.
Thank you. Only got 12 ammo for the hand cannon.
The barge is at full weight! We're taking off now! Disembark!
Oh, they left. Yeah, she was able to get on. Good. Okay. I thought we would get shot down or something. I was literally about to run to the thing. Thank you.
Go ahead.
You bet.
Ah!
Oh yeah, I forgot that fucking thing. The one to get all of your health. So I've electrocuted it, that was the end.
Help me out with this lock.
I'll give it a whirl.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was.
How can that? How can that?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me.
No.
All yours.
You don't trap. You don't put a pet in a fucking. What's it called? In just on one area and just lock him up forever. He literally disposed of you.
Fitzroy's no better than Comstock, was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our
hands,
isn't it?
Is that a scalp? Ooh, that is nasty. That's the scalp, bro. That is fucked. I don't even care. Mom's as fucked.
Think you can pick this?
I see what I can do.
What can I fully upgrade? There was one thing that I haven't been, that I have actually upgraded. Okay, wait. I think I can see. Possession. Devil's Kiss. Devil's Kiss.
Need money? Cash!
Thank you. This is just a bit of confusion. That's actually it. Okay, thanks, I guess. Wasn't really worth it. 3 lockpicks for that. Imagine if it would be 5, I would be pissed. Need some money? I didn't even mean for that to be there as well. Comstock. Am I gonna meet your dad?
No.
Nah, I've already met myself. What should I have? Oh, I think I have 4 ammo already. The aiming, so. What the fuck is that gun? Oh, it's a machine gun.
This prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
You can open up tears,
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
None of the Prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Here!
No one!
The master fears nothing but the lash!
Clock, this is Abraham Lincoln. See, when you square up with Abraham Lincoln, bro, never have checked. I have that health kit now. Please. There we go. Excuse me, miss.
Hey, doing? There's a lockpick over there.
What? Where's over where? It's on the ground.
Can you help me out with this lock?
Give me a second. All done.
Look at those two.
I just realized who those two are.
Who are they?
Well, at least she.
Yeah, she invented it. Yeah.
That allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was
Robert Lustus.
But you didn't.
Rosalind. But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come.
No.
Maybe this is Rosalind from just another tear. Maybe they found out how to tear.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
And then it's just.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes
finish each other's sentences.
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city. Come on, Comstock House is up ahead.
Maybe so.
Something in the works to make you a guru.
Like what?
It is best we don't find out.
Found some money. Take this.
Thank you.
Thought they'd stay on top forever. Ha! Look at them now!
Wow. Why does she have 7 ammo? Mind the damage boost. I want to get this. Let me get going for this.
Elizabeth, a little help?
I can do that. There you go.
Thank you.